Angeles. Centering pass, Nugent Hopkins did not get it out. Nashville won't die. Sissons hooked a shot wide, then chipped in front by Evangelista and bounced in. Finally, Nashville breaks through. Sissons will get the goal, and with 6:35 to play, the Preds have life. And that snaps a shutout streak of nearly 160 minutes.
It was possession, but it was a little pickpocket on Nugent Hopkins, and it's been all night long, Matt. Up for grabs, here it is. A good stick again, takes it away. On the forecheck, and then the move to the middle results in this goal. It was Cole that stole the puck, just kind of funneled into net, watched the bouncing puck. Eventually, it finds its way in the net. But the sticks, hard carom off the wall, the little chip, beautiful. Evangelista just...